Welcome to William Patterson University, Department of Residence Life, Yearbook 2020. My name is Javid Townsend, also known as JT, and I'm the Resident Director for Heritage Hall. One of the main reasons we're doing this visual yearbook is because of the global pandemic, and you guys are physically not here on campus to celebrate our yearly RA banquet. This visual yearbook highlights programs of the year, academic excellence, our traditional awards, staff bonding, photos, videos, our graduating seniors, and some fun new additions. So sit back, relax, and enjoy this fun visual yearbook that we created for you guys. Thank you.
Hello, my Reslife family. I hope that wherever you are, that you are well. I know that we have faced many challenges over the past few months that we couldn't even have imagined when we started this past semester. But from what I know about our team, I know that you possess the strength and resilience needed to get through these difficult times. I want you to know that we miss you and that I am so grateful for all that you have done this year to help our team and our students. Whatever role you played, you made a difference. I am sad that we cannot be together to celebrate with each other all of your amazing accomplishments this past year. But know that we are proud of you, we appreciate you, and we couldn't have done it without you. In times of struggle, it is often difficult to see or remember the good. But I hope that this video helps remind you. I encourage you to reflect and find joy in the impact that you made on each other and our residents. I encourage you to stay connected and support each other in any way that you can. I encourage you to find good in each day, even when it's hard. It is my hope that you and your loved ones remain safe and healthy during these difficult times, and that we are all back together on the campus that we love soon. Until then, be well.
Each year, we recognize programs and events that you nominated as the best of what you accomplished. We look at what the requirements were, what specific initiatives we promoted, and what areas we valued the most when considering our categories. When choosing the winners, we consider your nominations and examine their success by originality, resident reception, effort in planning, support of our goals and values as a department and institution, and the promotion of student development and engagement in our halls. A community connection is a facilitated program or interaction event which provides a fun experience to help cultivate relationships on an individual floor. Getting to know your residents takes time and effort. Each resident is an individual person with a unique story and interests and their very own busy schedule. You won't always host an event everyone will love or can attend, but when you get to know your residents, they see the things you do for them as a demonstration of how much you care about them and their experience. The community connection that stood out among the rest this year took time and effort, and although it was a passive event, demonstrated an appreciation to residents just for being who they are. And like them, each paper flower was unique and special. The award for Community Connection of the Year goes to Emma Jules of Century Hall for Origami Flowers. Civic engagement programs are learning or experience opportunities that promote and/or educate topics related to civic engagement, such as global issues, sustainability, etiquette, activism, politics, law and order, socialization, and economics. Civic engagement is a pillar of our university and therefore a major component of our community development model. It requires a lot of coordination and teamwork. It's not just about the effort of the staff to raise money or collect goods, although those efforts are valuable and appreciated. To truly stand out, a civic engagement event should combine the effort of the staff with participation of residents, doing good while encouraging others to do good also. To stand out even further, it could collaborate with a larger campus initiative, such as Pioneer Pride Week. And to stand out even further, the event can be so successful that it's worth repeating semester after semester. The award for Civic Engagement of the Year goes to Overlook South for their blood drive. A personal development event is a learning or experience opportunity on topics such as leadership, life skills, personal growth, skill development, health and wellness, or independent living. Not all programs that we plan will be a success when it comes to resident participation. No matter how much we prepare or what effort we put in to turn an idea into a reality, residents may simply not respond to our efforts. But does that mean we weren't successful? Sometimes the best events are the best simply because the idea and execution was stellar. That's what can be said for our personal development event of the year. In an area of campus with no space for large programs, essentially secluded from the rest of campus, and an upper-class population too busy to participate in much, this event managed to pull together not only the staff, but campus clubs and organizations. While only a handful of students stopped by, the effort put into this event demonstrates a commitment to the residents and their development. The award for Personal Development Event of the Year goes to Pioneer Hall for Mini Activities Fair. A Student Success Workshop is a learning event on topics such as academic support, transition in or out of college, career development, or classroom success. This year's winner for Student Success Workshop did things no other event did. With a strong collaboration between buildings, as well as a connection to academic curriculum, this event didn't just bridge the gap between academic learning and campus living, it did so over the course of an entire week in each semester. In a choose-your-own-experience style, residents were able to enhance the skills they needed to succeed academically, such as note-taking tips, APA MLA 101, planner making, bullet organizing, library tips, study breaks, and an upper-class Q&A panel, just to name a few. It provided students options in both content and style, and combined fun with learning. Both buildings had a positive response from residents, solidifying their win in this category. The award for Student Success Workshop of the Year goes to Overlook South and High Mountain for their collaborative program, Knowledge Nuggets. There were a lot of really great large-scale social events this year. From escape rooms and paint and sip to vision boards and game night, from talent shows and open mics to pajama parties and ice cream socials, from movies and crafts to candy and pizza, there was no shortage of fun or food to be had this year. Every staff was able to build community with residents in a variety of ways. What stood out among the rest was not so much a specific program, but the style in which programs were implemented. One staff chose to step outside the box for their program initiatives, appealing to students who had less of an interest in large centralized events, but still wanted to participate in the activities the staff offered. Engagement increased exponentially by approaching programming differently, meeting students where they were, and bringing the content to them. This approach worked well for social and educational, active and passive events. Traveling throughout their buildings allowed the staff to meet more students, provide more resources, and truly build a sense of community with their population. Their programs became something to look forward to. So rather than awarding a single event for Building Social of the Year, we decided to award a Certificate of Special Recognition in Programming and Community Development to High Mountain for their Programming Cart initiative. Up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks, you can be a master, don't wait for luck, dedicate yourself and you can find yourself standing in the Hall of Fame, yeah, and the world's gonna know your name, yeah, cause you burn with the brightest flame, yeah, and the world's you can run the mile, you can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero, you could get the gold, breaking all the records they thought never could be broke. Yeah, do it for your people, do it for your pride. And you're never gonna know if you never even try. Do it for your country, do it for your name, cause they're gonna be there.
I want to express how proud I am of all the graduating RAs.
It's Steven, just wishing our graduating RAs an excellent graduation.
You are officially done.
So this is it. You're on your way. You have been through some of the most challenging times in U.S. history, from 9/11 to the global pandemic that we deal with every day today. But this is it. It's time.
I know the end of the semester wasn't what you were expecting.
I know that this isn't the senior year you envisioned for yourself.
But you all made it through, and I'm super proud of you and happy for you.
We're just so proud of all the work that you've put in.
Take the time to be proud of yourself.
And I'm proud of all the work that you've done here in Resident's Life.
Know that we are extremely proud of you.
Know your knowledge that you have acquired during these times at William Patterson will take you far.
And I want you all to know that I have faith that whatever you all decide to do next, you all will do well.
I hope you all have a successful future.
You guys have came a long way, and I'm gonna celebrate your success.
I hope that you do three things: that you're kind to yourself and others, that you strive to create beautiful memories, and that you continue to grow and challenge yourself on a daily basis so that you are the best version of yourself.
You will be missed dearly.
And I will always be here to help out if you ever need anything. Feel free to reach out.
Don't forget about me when you become rich and famous. I'll be hitting you up for loans and jobs. And good luck out there. I believe in you.
Class of 2020, resilient, triumphant class of 2020.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congrats, seniors.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
All the planes we flew, good things we've been through. Then I'll be standing right here talking to you about another path. I know we love to hit the road and laugh, but something told me that it wouldn't last. Had to switch up, look at things different, see the bigger picture. Those were the days, hard work forever pays. Now I see you in a better place. See you in a better place.
How can we not talk about family when family's all that we got? Everything I would do, you were standing there by my side. And now you gon' be with me for the last ride.
It's been a long day.
Each year, we craft a staff we hope will demonstrate the best of what Residence Life has to offer. We hope they show our residents what it means to be a resident. We hope they are engaged as much as they engage others. We hope they succeed in achieving every goal they set out to accomplish when they get hired. We know every staff has its ups and downs. no one is perfect. Residents are difficult and things get tough. And this year was challenging. But you took it in stride and continue to demonstrate your commitment to residents' life and William Patterson. While we will recognize our brightest stars, we hope you know we value each and every one of you for all that you gave to our community, even if it was only for a brief time this year. As a member of our staff, you have become a member of our family, and we will never forget you. So without further ado, our staff awards. The Community Builder of the Year Award is intended for a resident assistant who demonstrates a strong sense of community both on their floor and throughout the building. This RA makes a strong effort to establish connections with residents by learning their names and maintaining close relationships with them. In addition, this RA provides opportunities for residents to engage and encourages their development beyond just the required programs. The nominator said, "This RA always pushes themselves to think of fun and creative ideas for not only his community connections, but our building programs. He supports his fellow staff members by helping them with ideas and attending their events. He always walks the floors to talk to residents and has a huge presence in the building." The 2020 Community Builder of the Year Award goes to Matt Stone. The Positivity Award is intended for a resident assistant who maintains a positive attitude even in the toughest of situations. Their energy is something other RAs feed off of. They use humor and kindness to diffuse tough situations and have an ability to calm a tense room and bring a group together. They demonstrate their positivity in all aspects of the job, from duty and programming to meetings and training. The nominator said, "This RA is the kind of person that everyone likes to be around because you can't help but smile." The 2020 Positivity Award goes to Taheem Williams. The Do Good Award, a new award this year, is intended for a resident assistant who demonstrates kindness for others through their actions both in and out of their role as an RA. They demonstrate inclusivity in their language and actions. They may volunteer and promote civic engagement opportunities. They are kind to the earth, practice sustainability, and may be seen picking up trash they come across. They role model what it means to be a good citizen and encourage others to do the same. The nominator said, "This RA is constantly trying to uplift those around her, lead by example, and put her best foot forward. She thinks of others before herself and wants to give back to her community in so many ways." The 2020 Do Good Award goes to Jamie Harris. The Unsung Hero Award is intended for a resident assistant who works hard to uphold the ideals of the RA position without searching for or expecting recognition. They work to make all our jobs a little easier through their strong work ethic and ability. They are usually the first to volunteer, may do a little extra, support the efforts of their fellow team members, and are always willing to help. They exemplify what it means to be an excellent team member. The nominator said, "This RA is a quiet force on staff, best known for her behind-the-scenes helpfulness, quietly helping staff members when needed, and shying away from the spotlight anytime kudos were being offered." The 2020 Unsung Hero is Luz Ventura Polanco. The Rookie of the Year is awarded to one of our newest staff members who seamlessly integrated into their staff and demonstrated strength in their skills as a first-year RA. They greet each challenge and task with enthusiasm and determination. They are dedicated to their residents and strive to create a strong sense of community in their hall. The nominator said, "This RA truly hit the ground running. She was filled with enthusiasm, always prepared, and willing to dive right in. She was even there to support her fellow new RAs, despite being nervous herself. She is a rock star in all facets of the RA position." The 2020 Rookie of the Year is Cameron Koenig. The RA of the Year is awarded to a returning staff member who has demonstrated excellence in their role over the course of their career as a resident assistant. They are dedicated to serving their residents and building community in their hall. They perform all aspects of the RA role to the best of their ability, often going above and beyond. They are consistent, timely, creative, and accountable. They demonstrate service and commitment to the university through extracurricular activities and leadership experiences, which they successfully balance with their role as an RA. They demonstrate a strong commitment to their academics by role modeling good student behavior and maintaining their grades. It is obvious by working with this RA how their experience in this role will benefit their future. This year, we have chosen to select two RAs who deserve this award. The nominators of our first awardee said, "This RA is humble, yet a strong, outspoken leader. She is kind and direct, and her residents trust and respect her. She is helpful, positive, and mindful in her language and practice. Her level of care for what she does is heartwarming. She's truly a remarkable RA." The first 2020 RA of the year is Marilyn Garcia. The nominators of our second awardee said, "This RA was the clear leader on staff. She was well respected by residents and staff, always taking charge and holding others accountable in a kind and respectful way. She truly cares about the university and its mission. She always has a smile on her face and is ready with a positive message when she speaks to you." Our second 2020 RA of the year is Selena Cheng. Our final award was started in 2017 as a way to recognize individuals who have shown exemplary commitment and dedication to the Department of Residence Life. Individuals considered for this award consistently demonstrate their passion for serving our students and the university. They are excellent community builders, going above and beyond to know residents and bring them together. They are endlessly positive and kind. They do good on campus and in the community, even when no one is watching. And they do all of this, not for the recognition, but for the benefit of our students, our department, and William Patterson University. Our selection for the Director's Award was nominated in each of the other categories for which they were eligible. So the choice for us was simple. This RA shows us exactly what distinguished service means. The 2020 Director's Award for Distinguished Service goes to Dylan Johnson.
Greetings, Residence Life professional staff, resident assistants, and desk attendants. I hope this message finds you well. For those of you who do not know me, I'm Dr. Mickey Camerata, Vice President for Student Development. I am sorry that we cannot be together to celebrate your accomplishments. Please don't let how the residential experience prematurely and abruptly ended negate all the great work you did to welcome and support your residents. I want you to know how much I appreciate your work and dedication to our students, supporting them, engaging them, and helping to create their home away from home. Enjoy your celebration of that work and the end of a challenging semester few of us will forget. I offer a special congratulations to the graduating seniors. I look forward to being able to see you and greet you when we return to campus in the fall. Thank you.
There's a quote that says, "Every unexpected change is the opportunity for something special." This year was filled with unexpected, and we needed to adapt to all of that change. While the semester came to a close differently than you anticipated, and we weren't able to celebrate you as we traditionally do, we hope what we were able to come up with is something special. It took a lot of time and effort to create something that recognized you and celebrated you while also being fun and memorable without being in person. I want to thank the RDs for all of their work gathering materials and for all of you who were able to submit nominations. I especially want to thank JT for brainstorming ideas with me and ultimately doing all of the tech work to pull everything together. Finally, I just want to thank each and every one of you for all of your patience, dedication, and enthusiasm for what you do for our students and our communities. You make our jobs worth doing. Congratulations to our graduates. We'll see you all soon.
I'm hidden.